so we can help the people who cannot do it themselves and make their days and be the people Christ wanted us to be.
Well, I saw a lady raking her own yard, and I asked her if she wanted help. And she said, "No, I'm good, but can you please rake my neighbor's backyard because they just moved in like a month ago and they have two handicapped kids and their yard was really, really terrible." We finished within like an hour, but the leaves that we got from the backyard spanned the entire street pretty much, like in front of three or four houses.
Helping others and making a difference in the community.